Enthusiasts of what, you might ask? Enthusiasts of Linux and open source software.